Green-haired bandit. Holy shit, look at him leaning over. Yep.
Nothing short of a victory here tonight. Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one. Well, not that I actually thought we would see any.
Yeah.
Probably not.
I want a rematch, not for the title, but I still want a rematch.
A rematch? Alright, man.
Yeah, man. Yo, we should trap the title.
No. Take off the turnbuckles. Get your internet connection up to par.
And there's the bell. Francis got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
It just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this guy's in trouble. Oh, out of nowhere!
Ready attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Let's go, Nateborg.
Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that.
How impressive is that? Just sending your phone crash into the camera.
Fuck you.
The right word. He has to burn. This guy's just too strong. That shoulder's up.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Not today. Too fast. I think he can avoid that. Got out of the way of that
forward to this one for a long time, Cole. And he gets out of the way. And he dodges that one. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Man, that looked bad. Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. And he gets out of the way. Not today, too fast. Oh, wait, not from work. And he touches.
Absolutely.
It. And he gets out of the way.
Yeah, I know. I'm standing here. Go ahead. All right, I'm going back to my corner.
What I want to talk about is this. This is just ridiculous. What's the impact there? For a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
We've really seen one amazing move after another in this one. Oh, out of nowhere!
Nice work, Nate.
He makes the tag! Wow, he's still
Oops.
Down after that.
Sorry, Nate.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
You know, back
here,
here
these guys are laying down a lot of frustration tonight. One move out of the other, it's devastating. This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer. Nicely executed. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. He gets the tag. To avoid that. Not today, too fast. Attacking from the top. To be honest, given the numbers, I expected this one to be over by now. To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Too early.
His handicap now gives him the first fail. There's no way anybody could overcome these odds. I don't care who you are.
I hate getting into the habit of, like, rapidly tapping the reverse button, you know what I mean? Anticipating it too much, you know what I mean? Fucks everything up.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Continues to take a beating here. A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there. He's absolutely relentless here. Got out of the way of that one.
Fuck Basher, yo, you've been on point all night.
Not today, too fast.
Dang.
He's almost guaranteed that his opponent will need a assistance returning to the locker room after this match is over.
All you gotta do is look under the ring. I bet there's
the shoulders are down!
And the shoulders up in time. Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
What time is it? Oh, motherfucker!
Slam!
What damage?
Yeah, that sent a message, all right.
Message
of pain.
Nice work, Naruto.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
Gosh, the same move all the way over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Ah! Chuck Deadly.
Some injuries for sure.
Really was a beautiful move.
Avoids
the impact there.
Hey. Adding insult to potential injury there.
Makes the cover. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up. Like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Thanks, Deadly.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches for this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on
all the action. I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Here's the first stinky armpit of the night. Do believe. Nope, might be the second.
It must be serious injuries.
Okay, he's going to need some serious medical attention.
What the hell is the ref doing outside?
When he gets going like this, we're a few better. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Get the ref back in here.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Got out of the way of that one.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
And he's forced out of seizure.
He may be in the best physical condition I have ever seen him in.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
And he escapes for the kick out.
My God, his body's been through hell on his ribs. I pulled the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like, and there's the reversal.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Fuck.
In the ring here. That's how
he made it. He made it to the ropes.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see hit.
And he touches that one.
To be honest, given the numbers, I expected this one to be over by now.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Oh, talk about getting stuck dead in your tracks.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it can really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle.
Ref, get the hell out of the way.
Not today, too fast. takes the attack there. Now coming to the top, high risk. He takes to the air. Wow! Thank you.
Oh man, that is so hard to reverse.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. Succeed to avoid that.
I think we're about to see a high risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Oh gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Oh, come on. How did I not get that?
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but
come on.
It can't be overcome.
Too fast.
The count's broken. My God. And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it. Inside the ring again. Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action meets. Taking it to the chest here. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts. We're looking at complete domination here. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. This amount of power avoids the attack. And he falls hard. Oh, wow.
Sorry, Deadly.
Climbing the turnbuckle. Look out. Now today, two times. Either one, two. Oh, we're looking at complete domination.
What's going to be this one?